So from Rick to the pods in East Providence, boys swimming. Hendricken looking to bring home its seventh straight against Barrington. Hawks jump out early. Sophomore Nick Andrews takes gold in the 200 and 500 free. Eagles' Will McClellan, the gold in the 100 fly, but Hendricken star C.J. Sheldon closing out an outstanding career, winning the 50 and 100 free. Hawks win their 20th D1 crown overall.